Hey guys. Okay. Let me go ahead and just say, because some ish happened in the video. So one, there's like some freezing ish towards the end, but it does still sync up ish and everything. I had to go back at the end of the episode just to go see and such. But I really want to go ahead right now, because if I don't put this in the video at the beginning, somebody's going to be mad and somebody's going to end up putting something, because hint, hint, you know, Dress Up Darling episode-ish and how, you know, your girl completely fangirled over that. So, hey, here's a little warning that it gets a little crazy towards the end of the episode, okay? Your girl kind of goes a little, haywire and ish. Yeah, you know, you got a fangirl, because moments. But yes, enjoy the video. I will see you guys all next Saturday, once again, when I come home from work. But yeah, enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys all next time. Bye! Hey guys, it's Queendija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 8 of Spy Family. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. I don't know what the fuck is gonna happen in this episode. I'm excited, but I'm nervous. Like, the last time I felt like this was, like, 86 in a nutshell, because this hasn't happened yet, but, like, I feel like it's gonna come soon. Patreon's gonna fucking say this. Oh, I can't wait until you see this episode. And then I'm gonna be like, why? And then they're gonna say, oh, you'll see. And then I'm just gonna be sitting here standing on the sideline like, what happened? Because apparently everybody is freaking out over this episode and whatever the fuck happened. I was at the birthday party, like, still eating. And at the same time, I'm on TikTok and I'm, like, praying to God that I don't get spoiled on TikTok. And I'm like, I gotta stop watching TikTok. So I was like, please. But see, I feel like what's gonna happen, and I cannot hype myself up on this, I feel like they're gonna kiss today. If they fucking kiss, like, that's it. Because I'm hyping myself and I'm like, no, it's not gonna happen, but it could happen. I'm so scared. Oh. Or did they take that one bitch too? just tell him. Yeah, I mean, he is a cutie, but, you know, your girl found something out. We talked about this last week. Dude, he about to die. Yeah, they about to torture the shit out of him. Oh, and of course he works with them. Look at him, he's so fucking precious. No, I don't think he's like that. He might be like a catchy from, you know, Persona 5, maybe. I don't know. Well, damn! Ain't that the stand that she's been doing in the one, like, meme that's been going around putting Anya in, like, so many... Oh, my God. No, not if everybody just acts natural. You got this. It's okay. Yeah. Oh. Is this a little too much? Girl, yeah, he probably still over there torturing the shit out of that one dude. Oh, he's coming. Oh my God, it's so... Oh my God. Okay. Uh-oh. Well, you know, since you're looking for Twilight, you know, funny thing, but... Yeah, you see, it seems like Yuri is gonna be that type for, like, yeah, go ahead and prove your love to me. I'm like, oh shit. It's good, ain't it? Please don't get your sister drunk. Right? Damn, oh shit. Try not to spit out my drink. Well, because it's perfect. But come on. Oh shit, I froze. Once this fight is over, we get the little seeds, we're gonna go back, okay? And then we'll talk. I'm okay. Mm-hmm. I'm okay. All right, let's see that preview. Somewhat of a kissing scene. I gotta wait another fucking week. I don't wanna. Okay, hold up. Let me go back real quick. It's gonna be a little weird real quick, so hold on. I can't. It's too much. Oh my god, I might have like completely frozen on me. Let's see. No. Yeah, okay. Go like 10 more seconds back. Let me see if I can rewatch that last little bit. Okay, let's. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. Wait. Okay, hold on. I just, oh my god, oh I can't. Y'all really expect me to wait an extra week. I can't do it. No. Deja can't wait a week. Deja cannot wait. I can't. Because see, now it is, okay. So either, why the fuck do I have to work next Saturday? Why can't I? The one time that I wish I could switch with my coworkers, but I can't because they're both gonna be off this fucking weekend, and it's just gonna be me and the other guy. Like, oh, I can't. Oh my god, no! This is gonna be on my mind for the entire week. I'm going to go into work on Tuesday. And my manager's going to be like, hey, Kenneth, how are you? And I'm like, I'm kidding. I wish it was Saturday so I could see this next episode. I don't know what else to say. I don't know what else to freaking say. Like, oh my god. Bruh, like. Oh. I mean, hey, I was right, though. Don't fuck me over, you know. But like, yeah, they're probably gonna. But see, then well, what if we get into next week and it's like, oh, you know, we're gonna cover our faces with like a book or some shit. Like, they might kiss next week. Oh god, I can't. Like, just in that moment, Yor is like every fucking fair girl right now. Like, what? What's going on? You know, here's the funny thing, because if you follow me on Twitter, today is her birthday. It's the famous day's birthday today. So yes, happy birthday, Simon. So, oh my god, it's just like I can't. You know, today was a good day. Today was a good day. Your girl finally got her fucking check, even though I can't cash it. But you know, until Tuesday. But today's a good day. I need to see that kiss. Okay? I need to see that kiss. Like, Oh, we are, you know how close we are to, you know, buying the manga? We very close. Like, ooh, you don't know. Like, I want to know. I want to see if this is like Dress Up Darling all over again. It really, truly is, because, like, your girls still want to buy that series, and every Barnes & Noble's, Target, online, no one has that. You know, everybody got Spy Family. Why don't you go ahead and, you know, buy all of Spy Family so this can go? But yeah, it was a good episode. Mm-hmm. Yeah! Yeah! Yeah, I'm gonna go fangirl some more. But yeah, I need to see that kiss next week, okay? Mm-hmm, 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 mm-hmm. I think we're all wanting to see that kiss next week, so better happen. Don't, you know, Yuri, don't be like, no, I get it. Nope. We need to see full on lips touching. That's what we want. That's what we need. Straight up, like, ooh, please, for your girl. For your girl. It makes your girl happy. You know, because, once again, I gotta work. And I wanna come home and be, and everyone's like, oh my god, Deja, like, you don't know what the fuck. But yes, other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 8 of Spy Family. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe. Subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Marshall Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday when I do come home for episode 9. Bye, guys!